I live in another world.
Okay.
I was raised up that you don't get involved in other people's business.
Okay.
If they're doing something, that's them. They got to ride that beef. That's a jailhouse law. Ride your own beef, do your own time. And I've done that all my life. If Tex goes off and he kills 8 or 10 people and he comes and Bobby comes back and says, I killed him. I said, man, don't tell me about it. I don't want to hear it, you know. It's none of my affair.
And you don't even care, you said.
Care?
You didn't care. I know. You don't, I know. We've been through that.
Yeah, yeah.
We've been through that.
What
is the relationship between Charlie Manson and young people?
I am your young people.
There are people who fear you. You like that?
She loves
fear means power.
Love casts out all fear. If you're afraid of me, there's something wrong with you.
Not me, but yeah, there are people who are fearful of you.
Well, then they got to work that out for themselves.
They shouldn't be.
That's up to them. I don't, you know, what can I do? You know, I mean, just...
We haven't talked about one thing. I got to go, Bill. I want to talk about this. About religion and God. Do you believe, you know, Susie Atkins and Tex Watson have become born-again Christians?
Sure.
What do you think of that?
We were born-again Christians before we got...
Do you believe in a God?
Sure.
If not you?
Well, sure it's me.
Under what circumstances would you look into the eye of a camera like that and say, look, I want to take responsibility
for the world that I live in?
No. Okay, for the world you live in.
The world that I live in. I got no choice.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got peace. But until everybody's got peace, I can't have peace. In other words, I got you. But I can't have you until everybody else gets you. And then when everybody else gets through with you, then I'll get you.
You said that your book would not be published for whatever reason.
Yeah,
I don't know anything about that. But here, if you in fact... And the last question, when you're going to meet your God, and when you know it's you're down to those last few remaining breaths, are you still going to say what you said to me, or are you going to say...
I've lived my whole life right in that spot.
Okay. So if it all ended tomorrow...
It did end tomorrow.
All right. Suppose it ends tomorrow for some reason.
It does.
You would say, you would go to your death saying, you got me all wrong. I didn't do it.
Yeah, see what I'm saying?
Well, but wait a minute. Paula, answer that because you've been very responsive.
Mm-hmm.
Would you go to your death saying, I didn't do it? I had nothing to do with those murders and you put me here and I didn't deserve it?
I didn't say I didn't have anything to do with them. I didn't. You misunderstand.
But tell me what you're saying about it. It's your last will and testament. What are you saying?
Circle, man, that man lives inside of. He lives inside this circle. He's responsible for this circle and this circle only. You can take that to the House of the Rising Sun in Japan, the samurai. You can take that to the Second World War. You can take it hanging on a cross. You can kill me 1,000 times, but it's still there. It makes no difference whether I'm in the circle or not. It's still there. What this man does outside that circle is none of my business. But if he comes up to the circle, I'm going to attempt to tell him my circle. If you don't stay out of my circle, you're with your own life here. Your own life, man. Can't you see it's your life? It's not mine. I'm just another guy walking down the road going, how many times I got to go to the road? Where's God at? See, I've got a face and I'm pushing for breath. What is it? You want me to be everything to everybody? You want me to face all your fears and all your debts? You want me to die again for you? You want me to go to the gas chamber and walk in and say, all right, preacher on one side and preacher on the other side, and they say, I'm the son of God, and they say, we know, son, go ahead and sit down. Give us your life again. And I say, I give you my life because I think you're taking care of the kids. But then I get out from the gas chamber and I go out and I look at the kids. You're not taking care of the kids. You're feeding on them. You're drunk on their blood, man. I'm an old man. All I want to do is retire. Get out in the desert and be left alone. I don't want to bother nobody. I'm hiding out underneath the rock. They come to me and say, hey, Charlie, hi. I said, what do you want? Do you want to talk? I said, about what? We got problems. Your water's dying. Your water's dying. Your life is in that cup. Your water's dying. Your trees are dying. Your wildlife locked up in zoos. You're in a zoo, man. How do you feel about it? How do you feel? How do you feel that your children would do something like that? How do you feel that an ex-con can get out of jail and go find rocket scientist's children out in the garbage cans? Go home. I can't. My mother, my father won't let me. They're drunks. They hate me. I'm responsible for your children. You won't be responsible for... How do you feel about those murders? How do you feel about them? That's what counts. It happened in your world, not mine. Not in my circle. Because I wouldn't allow it.
But listen, those people that died never violated your circle.
I didn't have anything to do with those people that died. But son, how many times I got to tell you, they died in Vietnam, they died in Korea. I didn't have nothing to do with that. I never told nobody, you go over and kill those people out in Oscar-Alops. I said like this, be responsible for your own actions, man.
Anybody who watches this tape is going to see the things that you have said and hear the things that you have said. And they're also going to say, that man is mentally sick. And what do you say to that?
When you take a negative from a picture and you hold it up to the light, you don't see the light, you see the negative. So what you think in your mind as you look at me is how you're judging yourself in the world. This guy here was written down in the scriptures long before I got here.
You think you'll ever leave prison?
Prison? I left prison in 67. I got out of jail.
Yeah, but you're back.
Can't you see I'm out, man? Can't you see I'm out? Can't you see I'm free?